Judgment Day!
Zach was riding in the cockpit of the helicopter that he had taken after escaping the zombified White House with Rice, Madison, Zoe, and Ozzy, his team of zombie-fighting friends. After the helicopter ride, Zach was chased by two zombie pit bulls that bit at the air less than a foot from Zach's nose. Zach and his zombie-fighting friends escape in an RV they found in the parking lot. It's a Winnebago tricked out with a fridge, microwave, bathroom, and bunk beds. It was off the hook. Chomp, an Elvis zombie clamp, its scraggly brown teeth into Zach's arm. "It's eating me," Zach screamed. A zombified shark with rows of razor teeth bashed its snout into the grass and the whole ceiling shook. The shark's head erupted out of the water with its mouth open wide. Will Zach and his zombie fighting friends survive? Watch the movie to find out.